Time now for the clutch performance of the night, presented by Bridgestone. How about 43 seconds in, clutch. Ryan O'Reilly setting the tone in this one. You can see the fastest goal in a Stanley Cup final game going back to 2003 when Peter Sikora scored 42 seconds in. These going back to 1990. How about John Bice scoring 10 seconds into that game three at Edmonton back in 1990. So setting the tone right from the get-go in this one, Kevin Weeks.
They really needed to. It was critical, pivotal. Again, something we discussed prior to the game. They needed to come out and get to their game. They needed to embrace playing at home and do so in a way where you get on the board first. And I think this shift really typified the way they ended up playing the rest of the evening. It was kind of a little foreshadowing. They got the puck to the net. They made plays. They didn't leave shots on the table. They weren't overly selective. They drove the net. They had shots from the point. They had shots from the side. I think that this was a very good offensive game, and it all started based on that all-important first goal.
Would you agree there's kind of an emotional component to this one, Kevin?
Yes.
It comes on the heels of having made some lineup tweaks, mm-hmm. and shift one, you get paid off for those lineup tweaks,
It's
going in your direction. I mean, I thought that provided a real bounce to this group, Rupper.
And Ryan O'Reilly does it there. He does it throughout the game. You know he's always going to be good on the defensive side of the puck. But he provides offense. He was this is the best I've seen him skate. Mm-hmm. This is one of the most, and he's had some good ones.
Yes.
I mean, this guy's been a big-time player for a while. It's one of the best games I've seen him play.
The Blues setting the tone and sending a message early on with the goals and their physicality here in game number four as we step aside outside Enterprise Center for just a second. When we come back on NHL Tonight, there it is, the physicality ratcheting up in this game four as this game went on. When we come back, we'll hear from E.J. Rannick and Barry Melrose and get their take on game four and look ahead to game five back in Boston.
Bridgestone tires are built to come through in the clutch, just like NHL players.